Morning FlipFam, how you doing? So, for the old timers who remembered the days of a few years back, only a few years back, where there was this video of a vacuum chamber where they measured energy in the vacuum chamber. Guess what? People would say, oh, we got proof for ether. No, you had the motion of plasma. For the few that remember that video and the whole buzz it had for a month or so, I hope we can retrieve that video again, because it is funny as hell to say that when you evacuate, pressure on molecules or atoms, depending on what you're dealing with as gas, you get a thermodynamic state change. It doesn't become ether, it becomes plasma, unless ether is just another word for plasma. And I understand that a lot of people think that plasma should be hot, but that's why we got thermodynamic temperatures and normal temperatures. Thermodynamic temperatures of heat do not have to mean it will burn your skin. But anyway, that's somewhat of the same topic, but different. See you later. I love you.